Yo, what is going on, Uzumaki family? Today, I'm coming straight up at you with a powerful and devastating ranged build. I was scrolling through my videos and I saw that last time I did a Rinnegan video, that was 6 months ago. Do you believe that? And trust me, this jutsu is so slept on because it's so good if you pair it with specific jutsus. So today, that's what we are going to do. Don't forget to smash the like button. Let's see if you can get this video up to 20 likes. That would be amazing. And also, if you're watching this video and are not subscribed, please subscribe and join the Uzumaki family. Let's go. Alright my boys, so for our weapon we wanna go with the Uchiha Ninja Blade. This weapon is good because even if it has the same combos as a regular sword with kunais and all of that, this weapon is faster than most weapons of the range class, so that should help us a lot. The ninja tool is the Paralysis Seal, and you already know where this is going. This ninja tool will allow us to place seals on the ground, and everyone who steps on this seal will get paralyzed. But who said that they need to step in it? That's where the Rinnegan comes in, because with the Heavenly Hand Power Jutsu, we can switch places with a player if we look at him. So by placing the seals on the ground and switching places, it will be like they were already there. Second jutsu, we need something to finish off a kill or to push them back, so I went with the detonating clay twin birds that will shoot some clay birds exploding on impact. The secret technique is the tandem paper bomb. Similar to the paralysis seal strategy, we can place this jutsu and then switch places with another player for a guaranteed kill. Now that we got this build, let's hop into the pits. Alright boys, we are in the first match, we are in the pits, you already know, and let me tell you something that I think I would lie if I would say that this build is not toxic or annoying, because you know what, let me just demonstrate this to you. Let me just place some paralysis seals on the ground, switch with that guy, and look at this, he's paralyzed bro, he's stunned. Let me just hit him with this clay bird, and that, oh my god Naruto, chill down brother, chill down. If both of the clay birds hit him while he's paralyzed, I think that would deal much more damage. Like, that's just my opinion. Let me just kill this first place, because it's time to die, buddy. I'm sorry, buddy. You have been a victim of the Rinnegan. That's what I'm talking about. And, yo, this guy's hiding in his snake? Nah, bro, get out of there, bro. Oh, my God. How did you not get stunned? How did you not get paralyzed? That's my question. But no worries, bro. No worries. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay, he's putting up a fight. He's putting up a fight. Just let me... Oh my... What just... Oh, he spawned his dog. Okay. Okay, buddy. I can do that too. I can do that too. Okay, you know what? Let me just move on to this guy, because that guy wants to run so bad. Oh, there we go. Let me just place some of these. And... Oh, I saw you going for that scroll. Nah, bro. I saw you taking that turn for this scroll, and this scroll is mine. It's not the best scroll, though. It's the speed scroll, but I took it, all right? Okay, boom. There we go. Ooh, that was quite some damage. Bro, these twin birds are so underrated. Let me tell you that. Okay, let me just get out of here, because I don't want to get stuck in that tornado. And come on, bro. Boom. There we go. Switch off. And you're dead. You are dead. I'm sorry, bro. Another victim of the Rinnegan. Yo, this build is crazy. This build is so good. Yo, I really need to link up this combo. Come on. Boom. Oh, okay. So the Rinnegan doesn't work on people who are stuck in the Tsukuyomi. That's good to know. That's good to- Oh, shit. I'm dead.
Gotcha, bitch.
I'm dead. Yo. Oh, my God. Yo, this guy has a really cool one-shot build. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. This guy has a cool build. Damn, bro. Stop following me for a minute, bro. I'm trying to go to that guy so I can just use my secret technique on him, so I'll become the first place. Come on, bro. I just need to lock on to this guy. There we go. There we go. Hold on, buddy. Hold on. Place this bad boy over here and let me just... No, bro. Why did you activate it? Oh, my God. And now... Oh, wait. The first place is dead. I killed him. I'm in first place now. Oh, my God. Hold on. I'm tripping so hard, bro. Okay. You wanted to follow me, bro. Let me just follow you now. Boom. There we go. You are dead. Okay. That wasn't a bad ult, but I wanted to use my Rinnegan on that. But I guess this works too. Okay. He's pretty annoyed. Oh, my God. Okay. I just weaved that. I don't know how, but let me just grab this damage. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay, he's set up on me. He's really set up on me. I have no substitutions left. I'm dead. I'm cooked, bro. This guy... Oh, there we go. Pushed him back. Oh, there we go. Stay back, brother. Stay back. Please. Stop. Okay. Bro, you gotta chill. I know it's not that deep. I just used my secret technique on you. Oh my god, bro, chill. Please, please, just let me. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm, bro. All right, boys, you already know me. I gotta take my revenge too. That guy would not escape alive. There we go. That was a good switch. And take this burger. Ooh, eat them up. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, he's putting up a fire. Okay, buddy. Let's see. You took your revenge. Now it's time to take mine. Let's go. Let's go. Catch this kunai. Catch this sword, bro. Oh, beautiful. Come on. Get up. Get up. And boom. There we go. Okay, you didn't get stunned, but it's over. Boom. There we go. Okay, I see you. This build is going crazy. And this guy is, again, hiding in his snake, bro. I mean, it's a good strategy, but it doesn't seem to work for this guy. I don't know, bro. Okay, let me just give him the final blow. I mean, I need to use my Rinnegan to do that, so come on. No way, just killed him right when I pressed my jutsu. You just killed him, bro. You just ruined everything. Oh my god, he took that personally. Okay, buddy. Okay. Oh my god. Yo, that big shuriken thing is so powerful. Okay. Okay, and the game just saved me. Because I think I would have died here. But you know what? It was a good match. I need to get into another pit match. Because this shit was crazy. Alright, bro. Second match. We got only two people in this lobby. So it should be alright. Oh my god. Did you see that damage on the birds? That's crazy. Okay, let me just wait for the perfect opportunity. And boom. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Now, bro. Leave me alone. Let me just finish this guy up. Oh, there we go. Get in this kunais. There we go. And let me... No, bro, let me get the birds. Let me get the birds on you. Let me get the birds on your ass, bro. Boom, there we go. Oh my god, he's so low. He's so low. Oh shit, I don't think I can Rinnegan him into that jutsu, bro. Ooh. Oh, he tried though. It tried. I'm sorry, bro. I'm really sorry. And let me just Oh my god, my Rinnegan is broken, bro. My Rinnegan really is broken. Come on. Come on. That guy has the heal scroll, so it should not be a good idea to fight him. Wait. Oh my god, this guy is a player. I thought he was Shisui, like the bot. He's playing as Shisui. Okay. Okay, I didn't even notice you are in my... Oh my god, bro. I swear to god, my fucking Rinnegan is broken. Or I don't know how to play with this jutsu. I think the second option, though. Okay, you know what? Let me just recharge my Rinnegan. And this time, I'm gonna get you, bro. Gotcha, ooh, this time, I'm gonna get you. And it's over, bro. Get the birds. There we go. Come on. Come on, bro. Eat this kunais up. Eat this kunais. There we go. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's see what you got. Let me see what you got. Let me get this spam scroll real quick. There we go. And it's over for you, buddy. I got the spam scroll, bro. I can spam my Rinnegan over and over again. I'm like Sasuke in the Boruto. Come on. Boom. Boom. I'm spamming the Rinnegan. You already know. There we go. Just like that. And... Oh, shit. Boy, what is your problem? You just got paralyzed on your own. I didn't even need to use the Rinnegan. Okay, buddy. I got my secret technique, so I don't need to die to use it, bro. Come on. Push this guy back. There we go. Oh my god, he's so low. He's so low. Come on. Come on. He weaved that. He really weaved that shit, bro. Okay. Okay, GG's to him, though. Come on, let me just... No, wait, no, no. Please don't activate it, bro. Please let me use my Rinnegan with this secret technique. That's the whole purpose of this video, bro. Oh my god, yo, these guys are tripping. Yo, stop weaving my Rinnegan. Let's go, gang. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. You are an Uchiha. I'm an Uzumaki. This should be a classic battle. We are both 1 HP. We are both low life. So come on, bro. Nah, bro. Get your ass back here. There we go. And come on. It's over. Come on. Boom. Yo, Shikamaru. Get your hands off me, bro. I'm trying to fight this guy. Oh my god, yo. Okay, place this here and let me choose my victim. Let me choose this guy. Come on. Boom. Oh, not what? Oh, yo. Yo, what is this? Yo, what is happening? Yo, is the game broken? What is this, bro? We have an infinite Rasengan in the middle of the map. Bro, what is this? It's like an illusion jutsu. Yo, you gotta be kidding me. Is that Rasengan ever going to disappear? Is that going to stay the whole game like this? Oh my god, yo, come here, bro. Come here. Come here. You know what? I'ma still fight. Yo, Shisui guy, please leave me alone, bro. I'm having this fight. Why are you both on me, bro? Why are you both on me? Like, come on, leave me alone. That's right. Let me just heal myself with the dog because I got no option to heal myself just with the dog because that's my only healing option. Okay. Oh my god, that guy is coming after me, bro. Come on. Let me see. There we go. Oh, he's blocking the birds. I see you. He's weaving my Rinnegan. Okay, he just learned my build. That's not good. He has the shotting gun. He learned my build, bro. He's seeing through my moves. Come on, buddy. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, yo, I'm really low HP. I don't know if I can kill this guy because he's learning my moves. Oh my god, we got the Kodo in the game. I need to get away from this, bro. I cannot fight like this. I'm gonna just stay here. I'm gonna just stay here in the Paralysis Seals. I'm throwing something. I don't know if that's gonna hit, but I'm just gonna wait until Kodo disappears. Yo, is that... Oh my god, that's a healing scroll. I'm hungry for this scroll, and oh my god, this feels so good. I can feel the healing through the game. That's crazy. Come on. Yo, I've been fighting this guy since the match started. That's like a good rivalry. And oh my god, yo, the sand shield removes, like, it resets your jutsus. I didn't even know that, buddy. And oh my god, yo, Shisui, can't you see I'm fighting this guy? Come on, let me just throw in these birds. And oh shit, that's bad news. That's bad news because I know what that is. That's my boy Shukaku. Shukaku's bad news, buddy. That's bad. Oh my god, no way. No way. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Come on. Let me see what you got. Weave. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, he just moved. That's good. That's good. Because my boy Shukaku is not good news. That's bad news, bro. That's bad news. Oh my god. Did you see the range on the birds? I just threw them like from the other side of the map. Nobody. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I got my secret technique, so that's really important. I need to use it on somebody. I'm sorry, buddy. That was unlucky. I'm really sorry, bro. Okay, Shukaku just died. Now, let me place this. And, okay, he's not gonna come here, bro. I know he's smart, but I need to outsmart him, bro. Come on. We'll just wait for it. Boom, there we go. Just like that, buddy. Just like that. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Oh, my God. Yo, GG's. This was a great match. And this build is insane. If you love the Rinnegan, if you like the Rinnegan, you need to use this build ASAP, bro. I got loyalty, got loyalty inside my DNA. I got memories, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got flowers and pain and joy inside my DNA. Shinra Tensei. I was born in this world. Immaculate conception, I just take my